To find the Springboks, we had to go to the happiest place in Greater Tokyo.
It's a bit of a Mickey Mouse operation, but we'll give it a go.
I actually went there yesterday, but it was so just nice to see, and it was actually quite so busy there, we couldn't do too much.
But then things got pretty goofy.
I read that Warren Gatland's been putting baby oil on his balls. I mean, the training balls.
I won't comment about the baby oil, but the past 2 weeks, it was tough conditions. The ball was always wet.
Of course, no rugby story is complete without training, so here it is now. But will Saturday's game flow like the beautiful blonde hair of Springboks halfback Faf de Klerk?
Feels so good. You're lying here next to me.
We're going to play a more wet type of game. Try and be contest in the air. But I think, like I said, it's going to come down to turnovers. Who's going to use the turnovers the best?
Okay, so apparently it might not flow. Cut the music. This is no time to faff around.
In this game, it's going to be 50-50. It's going to come down to probably a lucky moment or a ref call.
Anyway, back to that amazing head of hair. Cue the music.
Feels so.
The humidity can play havoc with your hair. I'm just wondering what your plan is. You're thinking of maybe tying it up for the big game?
I have thought about it.
Feels so good.
It might help a bit just to get some salt in there and then keep it back a bit more. So that always helps, yeah.
And how pumped are the Springboks? Pretty pumped if you ask me. Might need that music again.
Good to see the boys are in shape, but I think the boys that weren't in shape were a bit in the background. So the boys know where to stand in a picture like that.
Well, I guess in the end it all comes down to training.